semis? Dude. He keeps doing the Elegant trick, dude. Yeah. It's crazy. Alright, game on. Sephiroth versus Luigi. This is a matchup I have never seen before. And given, I feel like WeToxicV is gonna have a bit of an issue in regards to actually taking the stop.
I don't.
Anytime someone shields Shadow Flare, I'm just immediately like, oh no, the worst thing is going to happen. All things considered, though, it's a pretty good start.
Come to the ledge trap here. Come to the set, very nice. Al doing a really good job of keeping Toxic Q at ledge.
Yeah. I can imagine most people have also like multi-streaming as well.
Yep.
Push show right now?
Oh, no.
Yeah. We're getting kind of cut for a couple of weeks.
That's okay.
But, yeah, we'll see how this goes.
Yeah, it's a bit weird. I don't know how to describe what's going on. It's just like Al doing the Sephiroth things, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, but now you've been down throw at 60 and nearly dying.
I swear that. I've never seen WeToxicV hit that, but he goes for what? It like he's like super confident.
I've seen him hit it like 3 times today. This is crazy, man. Wait, Bin's on the quiz show.
Yeah, Bin and Danklin are on the quiz show.
Oh, that would be funny.
Yeah.
Bin is so stupid. So stupid. After this game, I'll tell you like a funny Bin story.
No, he's definitely dumb for real. I agree completely.
Yeah. Anyway, Luigi. Al's been doing a lot of net into Aero Tree. Is it called Shadow Flare when it's not connected to
That's just the move.
Oh, Pog, okay, sweet.
Yeah. But, he's able to, because it's like, what is Luigi going to hit him with? Like, worst case scenario, he gets, like, dash attack, I guess, and then he gets tagged. Okay. Doesn't get the sweet spot of the downing.
Down. What?
Oh.
Yeah, just playing around each other, but not really making any call. It's just
it's just an issue because like he still has to recover here.
Nice.
Oh, good mix up.
He's alive.
Yeah.
Yeah. For some reason, I was like.
He's alive.
Is he making it? And then I'm like, oh, I'm stupid.
Good back air. Not gonna take it. Does give Ernest the win though.
Nice there. Yeah, Pope.
Yeah,
so let's go. I think let's go.
Can't be doing that.
Yeah.
Oh, the dude!
That's rough.
The fireball is so good there.
Yeah, fireball off ledge is actually busted. Oh, okay.
Okay, gets the roll in.
Fumbled some bags.
A little bit.
Good.
Catches
speed,
a roll.
Yeah.
And they're still looking for this.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Toxic does that a lot. Like, tries to.
It's working out though.
Yeah, it, I mean, it didn't.
Like, Ernest has been waiting a bit too long on ledge.
This
it's just like,
it.
He's just getting caught.
Oh, mate.
And then, WeToxicV is able to play his own mix up.
Oh, ooh, beautiful jump read.
Yeah.
It's good. Okay, Al just this spacing.
Still not enough to take the stock, but. Let's put Ernest in a really bad scenario.
Yeah, Al's just been misspacing these ledge traps.
Yeah.
Luigi's roll off ledge pretty decent. So it's kind of missing F2 for Al, but.
Yeah, catch
them
back at it. So now Ernest has. I mean, he has wing. He has all the momentum in the world just based on that, you know. But then it's like he's also in the position where he might just die up one hit.
Yep.
That's the Feast of Famine Yoris playing with Sephiroth.
Yeah, catching.
Yeah.
Weak bear. to the ledge.
Yeah.
Scary. Okay, nice.
Clips him with the hot cyclone and that'll do it.
Cyclone's doing wonders. How cool is TikTok? Yep. Burger? Yep. King? Wood? Lettuce, your head. Oh, remember lettuce. I think that's funny, out of context.
Alright, so the first round of the quiz show and the Grazy has got no questions.
What is it? Is that King Theory?
I think so. Or it's like Bonkers.
Bonkers?
Yeah.
Who the fuck is Bonkers?
Bonkers is a Kirby enemy. He has the hammer.
Dude, that makes sense.
It's cool.
That does sound cool.
Anyways, game two.
On,
still on
PS2.
Still on PS2.
Yeah, because PS2 makes the best game.
Have you seen the PS2 library?
No,
that shit
back.
Goes dummy.
Like good dummy?
Yeah, good dummy.
Oh, yes, yeah. They always say on American comms, and I'm like, what do you mean? The Wii U makes my best game. My favorite game is that.
Oh, again.
Yeah, I think it's really just catching Alex.
Oh my Alex god.
Nearly catching Alex, yeah.
Yeah. I like that. I like the javelin mix.
Yeah, good Shadow Flare.
Yeah. So, scary situation. You don't want to be shooting that, man.
Wait, I just had a flashback of my set of P9. You were on comms, right?
Yeah.
You see when I reflected the tree, but then
it
reflected
so
backwards?
It was so weird. You reflected it outwards, and then there was another situation where you should have got hit by something, but it like clanked with the arms of your side B. It was so weird.
It was so weird, because I remember it reflected towards me and then came back towards me. What?
Yeah.
Huh?
Something
so,
like
yeah,
that.
I was like, it just flashed back because I saw like, I don't know what I saw, but it reminded me. Anyway.
Back to the game, and Wii Toxic View is looking pretty good.
Doing some things.
Ugh!
Dude, I want to see Elf.
That's why you don't shield against this character. It's kind of crazy.
Goes crazy, yeah.
Up tilts?
Oops. Nice,
yeah.
Up here.
I just keep it going, but... I feel like there's these moments where Ernest looks like he gets like two hits, he looks like he's about to do something crazy, and he just sort of stops. And maybe like halting the tempo in that way is just sort of like hurting him, especially against these characters which force you to like play neutral with them, and if you don't, you might just explode. Away from the ledge trap with the counter.
Nice. Very nice up here. Octus is really good catching stuff like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. The Cyclone. Doing a lot of work for the Wii Toxic Fear, but Al might start catching on soon.
It's actually crazy because like he's been throwing it out a lot more than compared to the last set he played.
Yep.
Working out.
Luigi up smash is so fast.
It's a pretty good move.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh my god! That's crazy. Good parry. Dude, that is a recover. Okay, there he goes. So he's gonna hit off the ledge again.
Oh my.
Dude. Just get your grab, man. Just get your grab and be done with it.
Okay, I was being at ledge for like 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh man. The cyclone.
Yeah.
Damn,
he used
the
shield perk that time around. Finally takes a stop. Yeah, Ernest. Still not able to really like do much. He's getting a lot of, like, he's getting a lot of stray hits, and they're not really following up on the pressure it brings in. I feel like these, Weetok's Fuse is really
damage?
Getting away,
yeah.
Like, from taking a lot of, like, a lot more damage than he should be.
These cyclones, man. More, every time it's hitting, it's like, it's poison mental damage.
Yeah.
Like, it's,
oh!
Honestly, smash call.
Only the south spot of the up smash.
Nah, beautiful.
That
beautiful.
Yeah, that'll do it. Damn. You saw that. He thought he down tilted into his shield.
Yep.
It was just like a smidge to it. You saw that, yeah. Just not close enough for that.
Twice it hit, honestly.
Yeah.
You know how many sets I've had with Bin? That he, that you reminded me of Bin. Wait, how's the score going? Oh, it's Poppet. I didn't even realize he's in it.
Yeah, it's Poppet. The Poppet one.
Wait, Kyo Gone Hammer?
Yeah.
What the heck? I didn't even realize he was. I didn't know he was in it.
Dude, it's actually so funny because Kyo Gone Hammer will get every little question about the game right and then lose in side quests.
Yeah. Because, like, yeah, Bin. You know how many sets we've had? We played a lot of sets in our life.
Yeah.
He loves his iced coffee, but he's also lactose intolerant. So, so many times we've just been like mid-set and be like, hey man, I'll be right back. And then apparently you can drink so much like dairy when you're lactose intolerant that you become tolerant to lactose. And Bin's done that.
Your body just becomes like lactose tolerant.
That's what Bin's done.
That's crazy.
Yeah. He says it like he's right. I'm like, dude.
Are you sure that's how it works, brother?
It's funny.
Oh no, that's don't shield, please.
Man.
Oh, that was so funny. Oh my god. That was so good.
Yeah.
Did
you replay it? Save replay?
I saved the replay.
Oh, man,
yeah. You'll see it. You'll see it after this
I'm
game.
I'm popping off.
Oh my god, dude.
What?
Oh, this could be copy.
Quiet. Hey, fair enough.
Yeah, Ernest is starting to feel a little bit. Just keeping him quiet. Just does not care, man.
Yeah.
He's comfy, he has wing.
I was just playing a lot more patient this game.
Yeah.
Doing a lot better.
And there's also, he's just playing more to his own pace,
yep,
rather than like resetting every time he gets hit in. Oh, the wind box! Actually, messed up Weetok's a few that time. Oh my god! Dude, imagine your shield gets hit, and then the first thing you do is watch your opponent's like dash dance for like 3 seconds. It's freaky. Ernest's playing pretty good. Putting the pressure on Weetok's move. He's just like, he's struggling to really make inroads in neutral.
Oh, yeah. This is
yeah.
Very nice.
He barely
nice
makes it back, just like utilizing one every last bit of his recovery just as the wind leaves him. Dash time? Yeah.
Very nice. Toxic, he's got some things he needs to do to get this game back. It was about to start there, but not able to finish off with anything.
Yeah.
But, you know, 35%, no slouch. Sephiroth's basically in kill percent.
Again, getting hit by the multiple.
Yeah, fair enough, hey.
That's so much damage, though.
Yeah.
Like, it's sort of unnecessary, really. Like, Weetok's Fuse dropped his shield, like, twice to that, and it's cut him a lot of damage in a stock.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. It was waiting for a roll in. Good parry. It's a punish. Still, yeah. He's really looking for it. Still doesn't find the kill with that. This is a bad spot for Toxic for you to be in. The dash tag? Yeah, that'll do it. That was good.
Beautiful.
Yeah. 2-1 to Ernest.
We gotta replay.
We gotta show this. Watch this. Dude, he freaks out with 5 on him. He full hops into the up smash.
Oh no.
Yeah. We really do not want to be doing that against Sephiroth.
Yep.
Scary.
Anyways, game 4. Dude, you know what's crazy?
What's crazy?
If Weetoxifu wins this set, it'll be Weetoxifu versus Izuku for top 3.
Oh, Izuku, yeah.
Yeah. That'd be kind of.
Wait, is it 2-2 right now or 2-1?
It's 2-1 to
okay.
Tell at the moment. That was game 3. Now we're in game 4.
Oh, the Shadow Flare loses to the stationary plunger.
Yeah. I wonder though, because like, yeah, it'd be true. He's doing a lot of that set, just like drop shield like a bit too early. Yeah, it's pretty even. Seth's like a hit away from getting his win.
Yeah.
So like any extra damage Ernest can put on the board will be very helpful.
Hits, but
yeah,
it does
the
not kill.
This
could be something. Yeah.
Yeah.
Damage.
At that distance, it's like, what is Sephiroth gonna really do?
Yeah, beautiful.
I mean, if he does it again at this set, he can just like reverse up tilt and kill. But yeah.
Is this it? Oh, that's the simple.
Yeah, that was definitely meant to be the tornado.
Yeah. Well, that's unfortunate.
And Ernest just got wing, which means that he's gonna be holding on to it for quite a while. He's hitting so many more of these Shadow Flares. Oh my god! No,
just
but the coverage because of
the Shadow
Flare,
yeah.
It just keeps it going. That's a clean 60, and now it's all for Weetoxifu to do this game. Yeah. Good call out. F-Zero? Oh my god. Oh, dude! The only counter who has a hitbox regardless of whether you hit it or not, and it actually pays out for Ernest. Big lead. And it's looking like the dream might be over for the Toxifu. Gets the
Cyclone,
finally! Takes a stop. Yeah, I just have to think, like, what's running in his head at the moment, you know? Like, he's... just trying to find that one open. Ernest is just like darting around him, not giving him any space. Alright. Tried to get something off of it, the air dodge combined with the Shadow Flare. Reverse the situation. Ernest, fine with backing away. Ooh!
Oh,
catches the.
Oh,
wait.
Beautiful.
There's no way.
Oh.
Dude,
oh,
what?
Dude.
What is this?
That was like the cleanest, weirdest thing I've ever seen.
That was the wildest string that did nothing.
So true.
Alright. Another F tilt. Dude. The cyclone landing. No, not the cyclone, the free missile.
Yeah.
But Ernest is in complete control. Weetoxifu is looking desperate.
The Shadow Flare.
I think another thing is that like Weetoxifu doesn't actually know when the single Shadow Flare is coming out.
Yeah, like that.
So for all those at home who might not know yet, if you have one Shadow Flare on you, it pops up at the like 2 o'clock angle, and it circles around you twice, and then it explodes. And the timer is always the same, though the timer does get longer when you have more than one on you. But yeah, Weetoxifu getting stuck on the ledge, gets his jump pulled out, and that is the set. 3-1 to Ernest.
I guess I'll go play Jaw.
Yep.